In this video, we will show you how to find out if you can flash your ECU with Woolich Racing. The first thing to check is whether your model and year of bike is currently listed on our website or within the Woolich Racing Tuned software. On the website, go to Products, select the manufacturer, then find your model, and then find out if your year model is listed. If it is listed, click on the year. Then scroll down to the bin file definition section. Here, you will find a list of part numbers that we currently have available for this model. Next, you will need to check on your ECU to see if your part number matches a part number that we have available. Alternatively, if you have our software installed, you can go to New and type in the part number into the search box to see if this part number is available. For BMW ECUs, the part number cannot be found on the ECU itself. However, as long as we have the matching year model currently available in our bin file definitions, then it can be flashed. If we do have the year model for your bike available, but do not have your part number listed in the part number list, then click on the video in the box which will guide you through the procedure to have a new part number added to the software.